round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant. Jonathan, please. Why do I see someone with the username Mrs._Diarrhea_Tickles? I am not Diarrhea Tickles. Where are the spoons? If you come here for the spoons, you're in the wrong place. If you're looking for spoons, go to your condiment drawer. Kaylee, please. Quacha. Quacha. I actually have a lesson planned today. I have a lesson. It's cool. Please don't clog up my Wi-Fi. Row Butter 666. Thank you. Thank you. The nails are horrific. Oh, really? Yes, there is a new box. The Christmas collection. Collect your crap down here. Stop it up here. Silent night, holy night. Jesus is asking you to stop giving me a fright. I'm not Lady Gaga. It's not Spoon Watching Sunday. Cat, I would like to get on with my lesson. Thank you. I have a lesson planned. It's called CWB's Hot Tips for Choosing a Good PFP. Number one, bedroom eyes, say your goodbyes. Do not look at the camera like you're trying to pick up a hot date, because this is not the hub. Number two, if it's a person who isn't you, you can flush it away. It might as well be poo. It might as well be poo. And number three, be yourself, because everyone else is taken. Lucas, get out. These are my tips for choosing a good PFP, because I keep seeing people who, is this the girl who draws spoons? No, it's not. Lucas, could you get off so people can understand my... So a bad PFP would be crime photos of you getting a tattoo, photos of you out in jail. Lucas, please. Enough. Not enough clothes, dirty language. We'll wait. Catfishing, anime, or the middle finger. A good PFP, who is that? Possibly Cadence, gotcha. Get out. See, the thing is, you think that I can't see it. A good PFP, a good pro-life picture. Get off, please, Lucas. This is a monster in my closet. I was young and I was stupid, but I asked for forgiveness. An animal or a pet, yours. A religious quote, we'll wait. We can wait. Scenery from a place you've been to, or an appropriate front-facing portable phone portrait. Or as the young kids say, a selfie. A selfie. So if it's not one of those things, it should not be your PFP. I'll show you some examples of what I saw just going around the block today. Get off of my screen, please. Please get off of my screen. I saw this. Who is doing that? Custom wood ussy 2. Get out. Lucas, get out. Nobody can see what I'm doing. Izzy Rigby. I zoomed in on your Oh, sorry about that. Your PFP, I saw this. Why are you and your friend that close? Lucas, have you not done enough? Get out of my live stream. Cora Duty, get out. Keaton, get out. I can't, thank you. Why are you and your friend that close? I love me, bye, get out. I'm trying to do a presentation, thank you. I don't want to see this on your pro-life picture. Then we have this person. It's Good News Week. What is this? Got your middle finger up, setting a bad impression. What if someone finds you? What if someone finds you? And they see that you've got your middle finger up in your PFP. Then I saw this. Get out, please. Wavy_seal. Got those bedroom eyes. Trying to pick up a girl or a boy or whatever you're into on this application. This is not the hub, folks. But you want to see a good one? Valentina.ak. This is a great photo of you. You look fun. It's kind of cute and silly. It's not inappropriate. Please get off. Cora Duddy. Quacha. Lily Quacha. Get out. Cute pic of yourself. Then I saw this. Get out, please. Custom Wadussi 2. Get off the screen. This is me trying to share something my knowledge from my bank and well of experience and knowledge with you of what a good PFP looks like. This is why you all have horrible pro-life pictures, can't get a job. Get off. Get off. Custom wood burning hairy toe. We can wait. We can wait all darn tootin' day. This person, when I zoomed in, it was them at the, in jail, their prison photo. Why would you make your prison photo your PFP? What a horrible PFP to choose. Alyssa. Raisins. Then I saw this. Zoomed in. Why is this your PFP? What kind of impression are you setting when you have $1 million blank as your PFP, really? Why? Clearly, I am utilizing the screen right now, so why is it that I have to sit here and have my voice, my audio, and my screen taken over by whatever that was? Get out, please. Did you hear that? I think she farted. Really? You think I farted? Okay. People who are saying C-L-I-T miss instead of Christmas, get out. I also found this awesome individual, expired tortilla. Great photo of yourself. Great photo. I like that you got the hat backwards, showing that you're cool. So you can be cool and have a good PFP. Lily, and possibly Cadence, get out. Lucas, get out. Then I saw this. Heathermarie.p. Peace out, ho, with this guy with the FBI vest on. Lucas and Kat. Banana, get out. This is a horrible PFP. Here's some comments in my comment section I didn't like. If you saw her recent live, it was so funny. First, when she was putting the wax on the piece of paper, she burnt herself. Is that funny? Is it funny when I get hurt? With 26 hearts? Really? You think that's funny? Okay. Why is there a spoon with a face? How many times do I have to tell you I do not draw spoons with faces? It is an art style. If you are artistically illiterate, just say it. Don't come into my comment section and project it onto me. Then I saw this. Looks like blank, blank. Like if you agree. Zero likes because no one agrees. Droopy balls and Keaton. Quacha. I would so like that. Okay, stop. Where are you, Keaton? Quacha. Catherine, get out. So I reiterate, Bedroom eyes say your goodbyes. This isn't the hub. If it's a... Why? Okay. Quacha. I'm not cranky. She farted, really, Ethan? Really, I farted? Don't gaslight me. Don't gaslight me about my gas. Droopy balls, get out. Thank you. So that was the whole point. If your pro-life picture is a person who isn't you, flush it away. It may as well be poo. Be yourself. Everyone else is taken. Thank you. That's all. So what is that? Okay, so you sat here and watched my entire presentation, and then I looked down. Little Jackson. Hey, Allison Roth. Antagonize me, and you will see where you will be in the next 2 to 3 weeks in jail. Allie, squat and cough. Why'd you make this your PFP? You watched my whole presentation, and you decided to sit here and make this your PFP, really? Could you go ahead and leave? Could you go ahead, _Maddie4, it has been weeks of your tormenting and your trauma. Thank you, get out. CWB is pregnant, OMG, Now if you'll excuse me, I'd like to burn some wood. Heavenly peace. Sleep in heaven. With my little pen? You mean my professional wood burner?
You mean the wood burner you got at the
dollar store? Oh my God, it's Lady Gaga! Oh my God, can you sing me Bad Romance? Please, Lady Gaga! Oh my God, I'm so happy to meet you.
I am not Lady Gaga.
Oh my God, I finally met you. I finally met
Lady
Gaga.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Allie, it's Lady Gaga in disguise.
Should we sing it?
I think we should.
How do I...
Which one are we singing?
Where'd it go? This Livestream is out of control. We are out of control. Coming in here, berating my work. Another person comes in accusing me of being Lady Gaga. Do you think that if I would... Do you think that if I was Lady Gaga, I would be coming in here and doing this? I would be on a world tour. I'm not Lady Gaga. If you are here for Lady Gaga, you are in the wrong place. I am not Lady Gaga. And then we see this. Let me pull it up. I took a photograph while I was at it. Roe Butter 666. Making me waste my camera roll to take pics of the stuff that you are doing. Because let me remind you that sticks and bones may stones my break. Breaking stones. Words will never hurt me. Just saying. is supposed to be a safe space. Formerly Steeler. All a bunch. Why is she so mad and hateful? Share the best parts of yourself with the people who make you feel the best. So why would I share with you the most beautiful parts of me when you're not leaving a little bit of sparkle wherever you go? You're not leaving any sparkle in here. Why is she so mad? You haven't even seen me mad yet. I'm calm right now. See a therapist. Your hands look grippy, grow up.
Night, holy night.
You know what, actually, all of you are gonna complain about my music, so I will go ahead and play. It's called, you know, does anyone know Meghan Trainor? This is one of my favorite Meghan Trainor songs.
Michael's has everything you need
to make the perfect holiday gift.
Ethan JS1994 Quacha.
Why do I care so much what people think about me? I think I'm gay.
Oh, okay. How do I get this off?
Because you know I'm all about that grace.
About that grace. I'm all about that grace, God made it. I'm all about that grace, I'm all about that grace. It's pretty clear. Moxie off. We can worship, worship like we're supposed to do. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. I can't see you. I can't see you and I can't hear you because we have somebody in here who is committing a crime on my screen. By the way, that's considered federal level trespassing and harassment, so get out. Hi there, Make.Jordan. Your microwave is muted. I can't hear a word you're saying. Thank you. Excuse me, Make. I can't hear a word you're saying. Okay. Adidas.
It is real and love and mercy. God sure does love you, love you. So praise him, y'all. Says he died and rose again. So you can worship him nonstop. Yeah, the Bible told me, don't worry about lies.
Yes, we are all about that grace. Whoever just said that, I like that kind of comment. Spoon with a face. Oh, really? We're not starting up with that. Thank you. Custom Woodussy, get off. Keaton, get off. Sorry about that. Do you need help? No, I don't. I've not already done the word of the day. It's 2020. It's not 2030.
If as Christians we like to walk by faith and not by sight.
He showed grace to us all. Join us and sing along. I'm all about that grace. Moxie, get off. Quacha. All that grace. I'm all about that grace. Yes, he is. Catherine. The spoon needs braces. Okay, so first you're an art critic, and second you're now all of a sudden you're an orthodontist. Okay, Quacha, I just caught another one. Everyone stop what you're doing, please. I have to make an announcement on my green screen. Hey, Lucas. Why did you take a photograph of my This Lib is Out of Control? Hey, Moxie, we can't see it anymore. Catherine, Moxie, thank you. Okay, we'll wait. We'll wait because somebody has to pull out the entire SPCA cat collection. Formerly Steve. Jelena. Oat milk only. Get off. This Lib is full of toots. Is it? Because I haven't heard a single toot. I haven't heard a single toot this entire time. So I don't know where you're getting that information from. And also, please don't alter my artwork. I am thankful for Pussy. Who just made that their PFP? What does that mean? Keep wood burning. Thanks, Illuminati. I would love to. Thank you. We are not perfect. I'm all about that grace. Who else is all about that grace? Who else is all about that grace? Haley like Dixon, get off. Poopy butthole, get off. About that grace. About that grace, God made it. I'm all about that grace. God made it. I'm seeing people in the comment section, people in my comment section right now who have for some reason taken this as an opportunity to when I'm not looking, while I'm sitting here busy working on my craft, perfecting my art, being a girl boss, using this opportunity in my comment section to speak in all caps, to LM Bleepo, to make comments that are not on the topic of wood burning. What craft? My wood burning. We're here to wood burn. What is that? Hey, Kaylee Spam, why do you have full of toots on my finger? Why are we celebrating on the bottom of my screen? I'm trying to read the comment section. Thank you. I'm not a boy boss. I'm a she, her girl boss. I'm a she, her girl boss. We want you to see our comments. So what is that supposed to mean? I can read. I'm not blind. I'm not blind. Moxie, please. Moxie. Yeah, we are. Continental breakfast. What is that supposed to mean? That's such a good one. I love that song. Stop. Stop what you're doing, please.
Michael's great big holiday.
We're going to take a poll. We're going to take a poll. Who here has ever dabbled in drugs? I'm talking caffeine. I'm talking cigarettes. I'm talking vape. Catherine, please. For the love of God. Mamie, yep. Formerly Steve, why is there crap on my screen walking back and forth? Why are we taking a lap across my screen? I take insulin. Wow. So that sounds like a hard one. I've never heard of that one before, and it sounds hard. Queen caffeine for me. Okay, well, I'm here to try and turn that around.
holiday sale is going on now. Get 50% off decor, floral, baking, and parties.
Off, please. Like caffeine.
But people can't tell me what to do. I will choose the way that's true for me. Don't want to fall into the trap. Don't want to be somebody's step.
Please. Folks who are making it impossible for the deaf people to read the lyrics of this awesome song. You are somebody's sap. You are not better than that. You are falling into the trap. Won't do drugs. What an awesome song. Just saying. And then also I have this second one. Hold on. But first, let me find out who here is gay. Who here is gay? This is me showing you that I support you.
Hey, hello, nice to meet you, and welcome to Iceland.
Maybe you haven't arrived yet, but you're planning to real soon.
Plan today, it's your lucky day.
Get off.
Especially if you're anything but a normal heterosexual.
Whoa. I don't like the way that thing dances.
You see, in Iceland it is cool to be queer. Just be yourself and love whomever you choose, man loving man. And women for women, some prefer gold, and weddings for everyone. Woo-hoo. Whoa, we welcome LGBTQQIP2SA.
Formerly Steve.
LGBTQQIP2SA.
G is for gay. B is for bisexual. T for transgender. Q is for queer. And Q is for questioning. I is for intersex. P for pansexual. Q is for true spirit. A is for asexual. A for ally.
Love for Chanel. Off. There's too many. I can't cover them up. I like the part where they just break into the YMCA because I also love that song. Just saying. Just saying. So I just wanted to share that. Every time I go onto the YouTube, I always want to, I just see some, okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay. This is why we don't get to watch a whole lot of videos because, of people like Raisins who have taken it upon himself to take the photograph and have it have and add in his own little details. That's not funny. Keaton, we know what month it is, and I need you off my screen immediately. Thank you. It's not funny. It's really not. Britta KDM, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Quacha. Spoon person. Love for Chanel, Quacha. Down bad for Bruno. Get out. I was trying to be supportive and you ruined it.
Glorious dreams from heaven above. Heaven above.
Hi.
Hi there, CW Booty.
So, I got a question.
Yes.
Do you really like to bounce on Ricky really hard at night? Do you like?
I'm going to cut that off. We're going to go ahead and cut that question off. Thank you very much. No thanks. To prove I can be drug-free with a picture of my finger inside of a pile of you-know-what, Alyssa McCash, no thanks. No thanks. It's my birthday. Oh, wow. Maybe we'll play a video for you later. Ugh. I don't like the modern stuff. The planes in reply. Angels we have heard sweetly singing through the night in the mountains in reply. Yeehaw, poop, get out. Gloria. And something do. I don't speak French or whatever that is. Yes, we can do the word of the day. Thank you for reminding me. Maybe if I... Can you sign right? What is that supposed to mean? What is the word of the day? It is December the 4th. Oh, my word. Okay, fun. The word of the day today is abominable. Abominable. It's an adjective. Britta, please. Y'all, she just queefed. No, I didn't. Adjective. Very black. Why? 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 King Henry V or Vi, I don't know how many I's that is. Why is there so many I's? Earned the reputation. Could you get off, Robutter? Have you not done enough? Oat milk only and Moxie. Have you two not done enough? You've ruined. We did this word last year. Oh, really? Because I bought this word of the day book in February. So I don't know where you got your facts. But you're wrong. Earned the reputation of being a tyrant largely based on the abominable behavior he exhibited during his reign. He had a series of largely unsuccessful bloody wars and examined two of his six wives. Who else is laughing at this mess? Really, Catherine Turds? Do a catoot. Maybe later. Oh! Custom is abominable in bed. I don't want to hear about that. Thank you. Two dots are twirling over there. Somebody named Rango Coos has really bad Wi-Fi. Robutter 66. No, oh, sorry about that. You could hear me. Oops.
Exactly. So I was wondering, like, you know when he got into that car crash like a few months ago?
Yes, I do, actually. Don't talk about my trauma.
I was actually in the car then, and I got seriously injured, so I would like a bit of money. Because, like, you hurt me, and, like...
Oh, where were you in the car?
You had me in the trunk.
Replay the trauma for us, please. What happened? Go ahead, tell us, Rango Coos, what happened? Okay.
You kidnapped me, and you put me in the trunk of the car, and then you were driving back to your place.
Really? I did not kid Danny Beth, really? It's true, I was the back bumper. Calling the police, change your name to Custom Wood Farter. Baby's name, I'm not pregnant. Alyssa McCash. Get out. Where'd that thing go? Oh, let me pull up something on my camera roll. Back. What is this? You may be wondering. That is my earwax, folks. That is my earwax. Get off, down bad. Did you know that an increase in wax buildup like this is indicative of stress? It's indicative of intense stress because I am severely stressed out. Oat milk only. Why are you putting a cowboy hat on my earwax? Cat, why are you all up on my earwax? I'm calling the police on you. Why? That's nasty. Get it off my screen. This is my... Hey, Catherine, why is my earwax your PFP? I'm just sharing that. This is proof that I'm stressed. Because you can see that my earwax is all up on it. I'm having a buildup of wax. Just saying. Someone made it their PFP. I see lots of people with it as their PFP, and I will be catching that. I'll wait. Who was it? Who is it? Let me in. I'm trying to find something first, Alyssa McCash. Oh, E-E-E, enjoyer, Quacha. What does your clump clogged ears have to do with us? I just said it. A buildup of earwax like that is a indicative of stress. I didn't eat the wax. I threw it away. Britta KD, why have you been all up on my screen for the past 5 minutes? Now, folks, excuse me. Where is she? Found ya. Hi, Alyssa McCash. What is it?
I just had a request. I wanted to know if you'd make me something really fast.
You want me to make you a piece?
Yes.
Peace on earth. Absolutely. Ready.
Okay, so can you just draw a person?
Is it a female person or a male person?
It's a female.
All right.
Okay, and then this is my friend. And so what she does is she actually I don't know what the word is, but she works in like a factory, I guess, and she makes spoons. So next to it, can you draw like a spoon? Oh, perfect. Okay. That was it.
Okay. So you have a friend who makes spoons for a living. That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome.
Yeah, she's really good at it.
Would you like a screen shoot for her?
Yeah.
Drew, people,
get off the screen. Get off.
Thank you. Gosh.
People. Do you like my tattoo?
No, I don't.
I just got it. No.
Twins. Oh. So you think this is a spot the difference challenge? I can spot a few differences. This one has hair. This one's a face. This is a person. Robot or 666. I can't read my comment section. This one has details indicating it's a spoon. Okay, grow up. I see no difference. It's Clitmas time. Stop.